generally speaking, the team that plays the night before usually starts quicker. The rusty team usually starts slower. We'll see.
Niskanen moves the puck ahead. Aiden Fleury couldn't handle it. Couturier's got it. Couturier toward net. Back out. Giroux shot in. It was knocked down. Giroux couldn't knock it out of midair, but he's got it now. Gives to Myers. And across the line, Myers with a shot. And it rips wide. Couturier got it free. Myers tried to bank it in. Goes all the way across. And roll into the corner. Connecting. Trying to get away from the grasp of Procheck. Got it back to Hake for a shot. Deflection. Save made. As the top line out again for the Kings, and the Flyers have Grant's line. Foligno telling us before the game he's not going to worry too much about matchups. Here's Provorov with a shot, save, rebound! He scores! Back-to-back games with goals for Provorov, and it's 1-0 Philadelphia.
And this time he makes it happen by himself. Nedeljkovic would love to have this one back because he made the initial save. There's Provi. The initial save, no coverage, no help for Nedeljkovic, but he dropped the rebound right back out to number 9, Ivan Provorov. Oh, Nedeljkovic almost got this on the second effort.
Flyers have to take care of business. Flyers beginning a 3-game homestand that wraps up with that game against the Bruins. Niederreiter shot, big save by Harper, a big rebound as well, and the Flyers able to take care of that. Skated that puck after a face-off win by the Flyers. Does get the puck behind. Now Pitlick a shot and a save made. Here's Hayes with speed through center. Fan on the pass. Turned it over. And the Kings move up in the counter rush. Zingle tried to cut on in. Pushed it right on through this slot. That was Trocheck actually. The Flyers. It'll intercept his pass and now it's Pitlick. Pitlick centering it for Raffel. He scores!
His skating is second to none right now on the Flyers team. Good play by Scott Laughton just to get it ahead. Tyler Pitlick dished perfectly, and Raffel ripped it up high. Reward that was really earned by Michael Raffel.
There's a shot. Voracek glances wide. Big hit on Braun. Williams pokes the puck. Pass Voracek, a two-on-one available. Baines get the puck back for a shot that deflects, and they score! Just ricocheted around, and Williams tucks it home, and it's a one-goal hockey game.
But he sure made this happen. He's a big-game player. Boy, the Flyers had a couple of chances, I thought, to interrupt this play. They couldn't get a stick on it. No offside, so it's a 2-1 game. The plot thickens.
Williams went to the net.
I believe so, James.
As Shea. Oh, turns it over. Shot, Thompson save. Rebound in front of AQ Bell. Couldn't get a shot up. Now he tries to bank it in. He scores! AQ Bell banks it in. And it's 3-1 Philadelphia off the terrible turnover by the Canes.
Scoring chance. First of all, here's the turnover. Nate Thompson had a chance right there. Puck came back to him. And he had the presence of mind to try to find Obey Kubel instead of just drilling it back in Nedeljkovic. Obey Kubel, smart thing. You had a goaltender that was scrambling. You're behind the goal line. Bank it in off him. Oh, yeah.
Flies back up by two. Jake Gardner. Kept in by Giroux. Got the puck to Couturier. Back to Giroux. Down low for a check. Steve Reba. They score! Couturier pops in the rebound, bang, bang, just like that, the Flyers are up 4-1.
But the Flyers are on such a roll that the killer instinct is in place, going up 3-1, and Claude Giroux was banging his stick on the ice. He wanted the puck, got it into Voracek. Voracek tried to stuff for himself, and Sean Couturier, who's been really strong in this game physically, and who's
Canes get the puck back. Fogle centers it in front. Oh, Hart, a great save on Dzingel. Puck back on another shot. Hart's got it. Denies Slavin. Sanheim to it. And that'll do it. Make it 8 straight wins for the Flyers. And for the moment, they're into first place.